My Souvenaid journey started about 5 years ago when I started to forget small things. For 2 years, doctors told me I was too young to have Alzheimer's disease. My wife took me to the doctor after nobody seemed to have any answers for us. In 2017, I was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. It was almost a relief for my wife and to get a diagnosis after so long. The kids were devastated, of course. They were worried that the children wouldn't get to go see Granddad anymore. I got older. As a result of the diagnosis, I was recommended Souvenaid, and I've been taking it every day for the last 2 years. I've since remained at the same point since diagnosis and believe it's because of the Souvenaid. I really believe Souvenaid has helped prevent my memory health from getting worse. It's something I'm grateful for every day. Precious extra time with my wife and kids.